What's up, everyone? I'm the Orange Ranger, and welcome to Not Alone. Now, this looks like it's gonna be pretty intense, given the jostling to the movements of that shadow there. The heck is wrong with him? All I know is, for some reason, you decided to explore this hospital. All you have is a flashlight, and you eventually find out that you are not alone. So, as to wise to move, shift to run, control the crouch, I'm gonna have to run, great. I like to walk around, oh yeah, you like to walk around various abandoned places, and you will learn about an abandoned underground hospital that no one has heard of, and you take a flashlight and go to it. Okay. Sounds legit. Let's do this. I already hate this. Okay. Yeah, that's what I like to do. Just run. Get out of here. Oh, what? What? Okay, hold down the left mouse button and move the mouse up to run. Woohoo. Open, close. Okay. Anyway, it's kind of... Let's try to... Excuse me. Let's attempt to take this a little bit seriously. Hold down left mouse button and move the... But yeah, I kind of got that. Okay. Trying to see his face. Who is meowing? Are there cats haunting this place? That sounds like there's cats haunting this place. Can't pick anything up. I don't know where all these books are just lying around. Rah, 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 rah. That's all that is. Can I open this? I can't. Okay. Can't open that either. Let's see here. Did I just come in here? I was already in here. Okay. Why would I decide to explore this hospital no one's heard of? Why is there a hospital no one's heard of? That's my question. You would think people would want to know if there is a hospital nearby, especially underground. At least I didn't go hungry, or someone did. Ugh. Show up. That's what I'm dreading the most. I gotta wonder, am I gonna have to backtrack all the way to get out, or is there another exit, or what? I understand all the, wait, oh. It seems they are beginning to understand who draws on signs. Hint, Q-O-X-P-E. A equals D. What? Okay. What do you mean A equals D? So, I don't know, is 3 a number, or is 3 the amount of times you turn that way? What just happened? What? How do I even? What am I supposed to do with that? Question mark. What do you want from me, game? Oh, okay, 7. Look for trash cans. 3. So, 3 and 7. I probably already have one of the numbers. Not too many trash cans in this place, I guess. I think I already saw this one. Yes. This game is so stress-inducing. Okay, back here again. I don't think I've been in here, though. Okay, that's a 7. Okay, that's one that I saw first. So, again, it's 3 and 7. Eh, but she knows. Oh, hey. Oh. I don't know. I wonder if that tells me how to get out of here when the time comes. Trash can. Nothing. Okay. That did me a whole lot of good. 2. You see that? That's a 2. Okay. So 3, 7, 2. I thought I heard steppy steps. So, 2 7s, a 3 and a 2? Oh. Okay, that must be it, because I think I've explored all that I can. So I need to get back to that room and input the combo somehow. Oh, man. I better close that. Okay. Oh, boy. I can't see a thing. 7. Oh, there we go. Oh, man. So. What do you mean A equals D, though? And what about that hint? Okay, so 7. 7. Is that it? Did I get it? Probably not. Let's try... No? How will I know that I got it? I did this, and a big blah came up. So... maybe when that jump scare happens, I got the number right? In which case, I could have easily cheeseballed this. I don't know what you want from me. Is there some hint as to the order? I don't know why it's glowing blue. I mean, I put the 3 on there. Maybe 3 is supposed to be the first number? That's still glowing. I don't know... This means I got 3 right, or I got 1 right. So, from what I can see, there are 2 7s. I'm gonna change the 3rd one and see what it does. What am I doing? Maybe they are all in trash cans, and I just haven't found the 4th one yet. Or rather, I haven't found the 3rd one yet. Wait. One? So I found 1, 3, 7... So the 1 is the 2nd one. Then the 3 is the 3rd one. So I got that one. Alright. So it's the 1st and 4th that I need to find out. Find those other trash cans. Okay, here's this one that has the 7. Now where's the sign? Okay, here's a sign. 1st one. Okay, so I got that right. So I just need to find the 4th one. Which I apparently haven't yet. Unless the clue to the 4th one isn't so obvious. Just gotta keep trying. Just gotta keep trying. 2. There's a 2 there. The other numbers have been underlined before. That 7 was a red herring. Unless there's more than one puzzle. Okay, I think at this point, I just gotta keep trying until I get it. Just brute force the thing. Okay, so. I hope that was just me standing up. So. Ah, key. Okay. Now. Let's see what we do now. I move on. I think this is the way the key thing. Yep. Alright. Now, what other horrors am I gonna find? What other puzzles am I gonna de-poozle? It's locked. Okay, that might be the next area. Do you hear that? Backwards! No! Close and run. Hey. Why would... chasing me. Everyone's chasing me. Hi! Okay. Ah. Okay, we're gonna have to restart then. I'm supposed to heal to here, huh? I'm supposed to hide here. Am I supposed to come all the way back here and hide? Really? Okay, well, at least I already know the combination, I think. Yep, I'm running. I'm out of run juice. So hard. Where's that desk that I'm supposed to hide in? Okay, I found it. Close that door and hide. Okay. I'm gonna give this one more try. And if I can't get around him, well, I'm gonna stop spinning my wheels. So out of shape. Away from him. Ah, keep getting turned around. Okay, okay. So can I? Oh, he busted it down. Okay. What is this? I changed password. Check. Richard, Deborah, and Jacob. Oh, so then there's 3, 4. Nope. Deborah and Jacob. Richard, Deborah, and Jacob. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, oh, no. Chasing me. I don't know about you, but I have actually run out of patience for this. I think it's doable. I'm just too tired for it. So, maybe you can finish this. I'll put the link to the game in the description below. It's a free demo, actually, on GameJolt. So, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, hit the bell to stay caught up on future videos. And until next time, may the power protect you, and the Orange Ranger powering down.